Alright, I just read the Wikipedia page and then a wiki page, and apparently the bomb that the tentacle guy throws, it's a core, and I have to hit the bomb. Oh my, that's kind of bullshit, but sure. No? What? Where is this guy? Fuck. I can't fucking zoom in. That's just bullshit. Wow. Alright, so... okay, the boss can be the tentacle guy. Now the normal other guy with the axe that smashes the ground. And also it can be this bomb guy.
Here they come.
Ah. That's I'm not sure how to deal with that, because he just it explodes. Of course it explodes on impact, and then I have to also prepare for like, for when they get if I dodge it, I still have to wait for it to explode. which is also like just a pain in the ass. Okay, so the axe guy seems like it's the easiest.
Great, more bandits.
There's a guy up here. Did they come through the door? Need to run. Oh my god.
That's it. For now.
That's fucked up. It's really fucked up.
No more room.
How are there still so many of them? Fuck.
Can't carry anymore.
It's really fucked up. How did that guy get up there? Where are these guys coming from? I have no idea, like, these guys, this boss respawn as well? Or this... I think after Starfield comes out, I'm gonna play Starfield instead of this game. I don't think I'll be finishing this game before Starfield comes out. Or maybe I should just lower the difficulty because I think maybe, just maybe, this game is just maybe just
this isn't looking good.
Built for two players or built for more than just one player. Because for the tentacle guy, like, it's really easy if one person just lures the core and then the other person just shoots the core. But for only myself, I have to run and then dodge the attack and then shoot the core. Oh my god, where's my dodge? Thank you. Okay, there's another boss. I feel like I have to clear these guys because they're just gonna... They're just gonna come for me and then just come for me from the back first. This one. I don't know how they trigger like aggro and stuff like that, so I guess I do need to clear them because or else they're just gonna hit me from the back. Nope. Run. Okay, I mean, okay, so for that guy, that bomb guy, I need to put a thing between, a wall between me and him, and then, so he won't shoot the bomb at me, and every time, it feels like every time he shoots three bombs, there's a cooldown period.
Alright, let's do this.
There are so many of these.
Yeah!
What?
Is it over?
How many of these guys are there? It's like there's just no end to these guys. Nope. Oh my god. Only shot him once. I can't. Oh, I ran out of bullets. It's like every time I lure some people, I have to run all the way back. I lure the next group, I run all the way back. I lure the next group, I run all the way back. Oh my god. It's so dumb. I think I am going back to let's buy some healing potions, healing the healing root, blood root, just for some healing, and so that like if we are half health, we can just eat one of those instead of actually just chugging one of the dragon heart. I mean, increase the damage. I mean, I don't know how much it'll help, but
I saw that. Now.
It helps somewhat, I guess.
What can I do for you? Let me know if you see something you need.
just buy a lot of these. Alright, so I should actually use the pistol mod ability thing a little bit more. Okay, so I only get two of these things. I mean, I think that it will help. At least when, yeah, I think for like the grouped people,
here they come.
They're grouped together. Another guy here. All right, I'm gonna come here. Use this. Oh, the millions. I mean, of course, the more I play, the better I get at fighting these guys, these bosses. So, yeah, I guess.
Here they come.
My aim sucks. One. God, every time I fight a boss, it's just so intense. Hey!
I can't carry any more of that.
It's like... okay. I think I may be able to sell those fragments that I'm not using. For something? For scrap maybe? Holy shit! There's bosses or these elite monsters everywhere. pretty effective. Okay, I think I've killed four at this point.
Oh, no room for that.
Another one of those guys. So really bullshit. I need an open area. Fuck. Throw it at me again. How are these guys spawning? Where did this guy spawn? Like... they just spawn random, like... So... it's so annoying. It's like you check before and there's no enemies. And then you check it, and then like you get ambushed.
Not enough room.
When there's no enemies there. Are these guys... I don't understand. I thought that I got the boss and then... what? That's just... I don't understand.